Hey guys, Colin Caruso, Artistic Director of Color for John Paul Mitchell System, sharing with you guys a little something that we call zone toning, using our brand new muted metallics from the Demi and John Paul Mitchell Systems. So we're working with muted metallics today, guys. Three beautiful shades. We have a lavender, a rose gold, and a silver. These colors have timed intensity, which I love, is you can leave them on for 5 minutes for softer results, 20 minutes for more in-depth results. The only suggestion we have to you guys is definitely use them alone. You can mix them with clear, but other than that, we try to keep them pure and by themselves so we get accurate end results. For me, what I love about the muted metallics, number one, they're muted, they're soft, they're beautiful. They have this thing called timed intensity, which I love. And what that means, guys, is they can process anywhere between 5 minutes and 20 minutes. The shorter the processing time in that 5 minute range, you're gonna get softer, more pastel tones, all the way up into that full 20 range, where you're gonna get maximum deposit of tone. So you guys are really going to see depth and really, really stronger tones in there. And what zone toning is we actually break it up into zones, and you guys will see it in our sectioning. Really, you kind of look at it from bird's eye looking down on things versus looking straight on. When I'm looking down on something, I'm gonna look at my baseline. That's gonna be my zone that's usually in towards here around the nape. That's zone one. I actually refer to that as my depth zone. And what that for me is, that's usually the deepest color that I'm working with. It doesn't have to be in level, but when I'm looking at that zone toning, I'm gonna make that the deepest. Then I'm gonna hit my middle zone, usually right in through here. And again, looking down on it, it kind of makes sense. My middle zone usually blends my two colors together. I refer to this as my shadow zone. It's not as light as my brightest, my light zone. It's not as dark as my depth zone. It's kind of right in the middle. And again, it doesn't have to be level. It could be tones that we're talking about here. Then I have my light zone, which is right in through the top, right? And then around the hairline. This is where I want to be the lightest and the brightest. So it's three zones, three toning colors. And again, really, really simple. Doesn't have to take a lot of time. It could just be a horseshoe section around the head, but you really want to create dimension and depth throughout. Colors are playful, they're fun. To me, they're just modern blondes. When you guys look at it, you have your 10BVs, your 10Vs, your 10Gs, and all these beautiful 9Vs, these traditional blonde colors that we have. Blondes are playful, they're fun, they like to get noticed, they're light, they're bright. These colors are all those things, but they're a little bit more playful. So for me, when you have that guest that has blonde hair that's a little bit, let's just say, bored, that wants to try something different, that really wants to go for something unique, really wants to grab a little bit more attention, these are the colors that are perfect for them. They work in a silver, which is great on level 10 hair. Light and bright, they're gonna take out all that warmth, but it really does have to be a clean level 10 for this product to work best. Then we have this beautiful muted metallic lavender, absolutely stunning. Again, 5 minutes, you're gonna take out a lot of warmth if you wanna use it as a toner that way, or you can leave it on for the full 20 and really get that beautiful muted pastel color that you're looking for. And then we have, of course, our rose gold, just soft and rosy and beautiful, perfect for anywhere between a level 7 and above. So these are the fun colors. Again, they're perfect for your guests that are looking for vibrancy, intensity, playfulness, or softness and muted and cools and warms. You guys really, you know, your crown box is full now. You can play around. You can really kind of create anything that you guys want to with these colors. What's exciting right now is guests are excited about what we're doing. They're bringing in pictures. They're showing us all these beautiful colors. And guess what? A lot of times those colors aren't toned with one color back at the shampoo bowl. So in order to set yourselves up right, you wanna make sure that you're meeting the guest expectation level, you're having a proper consult. So I'm really gonna look at those pictures, and a lot of times when I do look at those pictures, you'll see that the depth is built in. whether it's with highlights, lowlights. You guys can take zone toning and approach it even into foil placement, into anything that you're doing. But I really do like to formulate in the power of three. Hopefully you guys will see this technique, you'll apply it into your everyday behind the chair reality situations, and you're gonna take that little bit of good and move it up to great, and that really is over exceeding the guest expectation level. There's a fine line if you're not toning properly. For me, not toning properly, or sometimes not taking the right approach towards toning, you end up with a redo versus an upcharge. So for me, zone toning costs a little bit more. I'll explain it to the guests. I'm gonna work in those three levels. I'm gonna create depth in the bottom, shadow in the middle, brighter colors through the top. Those three colors are gonna come together, create more movement throughout your shape. Yes, there's an additional charge. Yes, there's a little bit more timing that goes into it. But guys, it's the difference between good and great. And usually guests aren't bringing in pictures they think are good, they're bringing in pictures they think are great. And it's up to us to make sure we're able to capture that and deliver that. So hopefully you guys enjoy this approach to zone toning, and you start to apply it in your everyday lives. And more importantly, love, 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 love these new muted metallics. Again, they're just fun, playful ways to take your blondes from a little bit more boring into a little bit more exciting and new. And I think it's really kind of a fun way. If you guys want to learn more about this, obviously, Free Salon Education has a bunch of great videos. Paul Mitchell Pro, you guys can follow us on our Instagram channel. It's a great resource. We're always posting great things through there. And at Paul Mitchell Pro on our website online, you guys can log in. We have a brand new thing called Color HQ. Color HQ is absolutely amazing. It's where you're gonna get all the most up-to-date Paul Mitchell color information right at your fingertips. So definitely use those resources to learn and grow.